Now let us look at some of the revision questions. I've put it as part 3 here. So if you see here, I'm going to talk about data structures, which I'm doing a detailed video on data structures. Since some exams are there, I'm just doing it in a quicker way. So primitive data structures, non-primitive data structures, already I've explained in my video. Apart from that, when they ask non-primitive data structures, you have arrays, stacks, queues and linked lists. Okay, they ask about pointers also. What are the operations on pointers? Okay, so what do you write? It's very easy, pointers. So pointers add, then you have subtract, then you compare greater than, less than and all, and you assign. If you remember these four, it is more than enough. Add one integer variable to a pointer. Minus means subtract. Subtract one integer from another integer. And greater than, lesser than, you use for comparison. Taller, she's taller, he's taller than her. All these things we use because we are comparing, isn't it? And equal to is assign one, or is an assignment operator. So you will assign one pointer to another pointer. This is clear. And then this is operations on stacks. So these are asked for one mark, like stacks definition is asked. So linear data structure in which data elements are added or deleted only from the top element. So you have the stack like this. This is the base of the stack and this is the top of the stack. Remember this diagram whenever you are learning about stacks. And then what are the operations on stacks? You have stack, push item, pop, peak, size and is empty. So this was asked for actually 5 marks also. Like once, see when asked for explain, the word explain comes means you have to write one line about it. You simply write push item, they won't give you any marks. You have to say insert an item inside the stack. If you write complete sentence, you get mark. Pop, to remove an item from the stack. Peak is to return the top element from the stack. Size, to find the size of the stack. Is it clear? And applications also I have given here. Parsing, recursive functions, string handling functions, undo and redo operations and expression evaluation. So we will look at queues. Queues also is an important topic. So what is queues? FIFO. Remember this word FIFO. For stack it is LIFO. LIFO is last in, first out. Okay. So what is put in the last of the array? That comes out first. Okay. So first this element will be popped out. Pop means this. Push means if I am going to put one more element here, say 30, that is push. Yes, so this is push, this is pop. Okay, now we are looking at queue. Queue is first in, first out. That is FIFO order. Okay, so insertion takes place at one end called the rear. Okay, so insertion, you can imagine the movie queue, isn't it? When you go to buy tickets and all, we are joining the queue in the last. We cannot go in the front and push the person and say that I've come home now. No, we can't do that. So deletion happens in the front. After taking the ticket, they move out, isn't it? So this is deletion and this side insertion happens. Okay. So if I'm having, say, for example, numbers like this, 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. Okay. So insertion, if I want to put new number, it comes from here. This will be moved out. Okay. That is called as deletion. So insertion, that operation is called as what? NQ. Okay, this is known as NQ. This is known as DQ. This is clear. So what are the types of queue we have? Simple queue, priority queue, circular queue and DQ. And what are the applications of queue? Round robin technique, scheduling or resource allocation, process management, simulation and multi-programming. Okay, so this is also important. Please go through this correctly. Then we have linked list. Linked list has, it's a linear data structure that has one or more nodes. Okay. So types of linked list is single linked list, doubly linked list and circular linked list. And this time this was asked creation, operations on linked list. So this is same as your data structures, normal primitive data structures, non-primitive data structures. You should remember these words, creating a linked list. What can you do with these data structures? Only you can do these operations. Please remember these words. Creating linked list, deleting linked list, searching, sorting, traversing and merging. Okay. Detailed video I have already put on the YouTube. Watch that. And then algorithms are asked for 5 marks. That these 3 are asked for 3 marks generally. Traversing, insertion and deletion. And here you have linear search, binary search, insertion sort. In stacks we have push, pop, queue. In you have NQ, DQ. Okay. So this again depends on how you can learn. This usually comes for 3 marks. Okay, this requires practice. You can just practice it, writing and seeing. And okay, HTML, this is also asked for 3 marks. Here we have the general structure of HTML. You start with the tag HTML, then you write head, title, okay, and you should not close the HTML. This is the closing tag, okay, this slash. So it's written like this, HTML, okay. Then you have head and put a slash like this. So just write slash HEAD. This is clear. So this is a structure, HTML, you have to remember, HTML, head, title, then we have body, and we open the body here, you close the body, okay, and then you open the title here, close the title, open the head here, but HTML should be closed in the last, okay, not anywhere you want. So till then, this is called as document head and this is called as document body. This is easy. It's only for 3 marks. If you get, you can get 3 marks. This is a very common question, HTML tags. Okay, so some important tags is there. So you can have UL also, UL for unordered list and OL for ordered list. So these are important tags. Some of them, they may ask you what is the text tags that you have. So B, in Word you would have learned, Microsoft Word, B, bold, effect, I, italics, U, underline, then big, okay, this is big to increase the font size. And then small, decrease the font size. It's very easy. And if they ask you about table, it will write the table tag. Tags are in angular brackets, used to create table, TD table data, TH table heading, and TR table row. Okay, this is clear. And database concepts also, this is a very common question, manual and electronic processing. As for 5 marks, actually, this is, then they ask you for the SQL commands, insert, delete, select, update, and difference between order by and group by, and database cycle. This is also very easy. Data input, storage, data output, communication, and data processing. So there are other chapters like networking and many other chapters are there. Okay, but then this few questions which I thought is easy questions and can read it out. So study well and do well in your exams. All the best.